bang, check the kitchen out. Straight up, it's telling me it's designed for a chef. I mean, look at this. Four ovens, plenty of cupboard space. I mean, look at the surround cabinet work. Huge. Prop drawers everywhere. Look at this. Unbelievable. Good distance here. So it's only, what, 1,200? Love that. Look at this. Cool. A wine cooler. That's actually quite clever, using up that space. Okay, so breakfast bar. Do like how it's raised a little bit. Okay, so it's very functional. I love how the sink's not here, because traditionally it's usually there. So it's just more area to work with. It's great. So off to the side is more kitchen space, and that's where they put the sink. Now look at this. Look at the length of it. Look at the views. This home is designed for views. Look at that. I mean, I just want to do the dishes, don't I? In here every day, let me do the dishes. Overhead cupboards, plenty of that. And look, glazing window again, bringing that natural light in. I mean, look at that, you stand back like that, it's just wow. This place has got storage everywhere. So awesome. Okay, look, translucent glazing here, so that's a bit of a privacy, but yet still bringing that natural light in. Fridge recess, overhead cupboards, cupboards down the side. And then what do we got here? Bifold doors for more pantry shelving. Love it. Very clever kitchen design, this. Look at the full measure glazing here. Look at the doors. No column, check it out. Stack of doors. Geez, there's a bit of weight here. That tells me it's double glazed. Look at that, opens right up. And over this side too. Double glazed and cavity slider. Check it out. Look at it run into the cavity. Very clever. That's Hollywood. Gotta like that. Just opens the whole living area up, out to the balcony. Got a barbecue niche here. Love this opening. So that's cross-flow ventilation. Very cool. Good measure balcony here. And look at this. Off to the side, alfresco dining. Great positioning here. Walking down now towards the master bedroom. Before we go, look, I've noticed another built-in cupboard. So, more storage. This place, seriously, has got storage everywhere.